What is up, guys? It's Mike, it's Memo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough. The playthrough of the Hushishin Dark Mage, the Servant of Belliard. Welcome to episode Clueless. Part 3, or part 4, you know, it's getting really, really confusing, but we were liberating the areas of Muritana from the power grab of the orcs, and we were at Monterra, where I still had to loot the shit before I went on. So let's wait. Let's continue.
Broken.
think we're nearly done here. Bundles of weapons of spare. Interesting. Shh.
There is.
A vine like that will never get anywhere. This is what's so easy.
Alright, so let me quickly check.
You should probably do it yourself.
By the way, I cleared the weapon armory. I think I did, but... yes, I did, okay. So, right, so this area is clear. Let me quickly go to Ishtar's, see if the blacksmith will sell me the blueprint, finally, of the... one-handed master sword. Could be that I have to kill Zubin for that, but Zubin will die soon enough.
Teach
me.
Maybe I should Google. But not now at any rate. Because the Master Sword is the strongest one-handed sword that you can get. Well, if it isn't worn, that is, because the only person that actually wears them is Zubin himself. I just got a bit of my gold back.
Do you really think?
Show me your goods.
I could sell my bow and bomb. Nah. Because bow is actually not part of the character. He just used it. Especially early game due to the lack of mana. He still has here and there a bit of lack of mana, so I'm just gonna keep it for fun. Not because I have to, but because I can. So what is next? I haven't leveled up yet. Let's see, Sildan, Trilas is done, Cape Dawn is done, Faring I still have to do. Let me first do Sildan. Oh wait, I already did Sildan. Faring it is.
Anything is possible. Who doesn't get much worse?
Let the show begin.
Oh.
Quite low on mana.
Ah!
Show them who's boss. Still didn't get the message?
Ugh! for me.
Are my little undead friends dead? Oh dear. Oh, what happened to my six? Oh wait, that's my mama.
This fight won't take long.
Indeed it won't. You're almost dead, Shaman. Almost. They are the only real threat. Well, not really. Too many orcs is also a great threat, but... Just sending my army to do something. Don't tell me I killed my skeletons now. No, I did not. Good. Nah, you gotta be shitting me. Where the hell does he come from? so I first gotta really take care of the mage.
I'll chop you to pieces.
Say hello to Belly Art for me.
You are no opponent for me.
My army dead, eh?
I'll kill you. Right there, Laura.
Khan himself, eh?
I'll chop you to pieces.
I get no city or rebel reputation. Weird. Alright, so Faring is clear, Khan is dead. Alright, so let's loot the boot. It's not really that I need the gold anymore, but... Because I'm pretty sure with 185k. Am I saying correctly? Yeah. But with that amount of cash, I'm capable of getting everything to max, I'm sure. At least those things that I need. All the other skills are, you could say, insignificant. I think I already checked at the smith, but let me just make doubly sure. Yes, I did, okay. Alright, so let's go to Khan's quarters. Did I check there? I don't think I did. I don't mean to make doubly sure or triply sure, I'm not sure. This one I checked, most definitely. Help. Khan's quarters. Oh, here. Drololol.
Here it says something about alchemy. Here it says something about alchemy.
Still no level up though.
There's nothing new here.
Now the only two cities that remain is Geldern and Sylvan. But since I'm already 44 minutes in already, which is kind of shocking if you ask me, I will have to do it in the last part, I suppose.
There's nothing new here.
And that is done as well. Now the lower area of Faring, when it comes to wiping clean of its loot, booty as I like to call it, war booty. I think we're nearly done, guys. Yep. We're done. Let me double check the arena part. Alright, so that's done as well. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run, and I hope to see you guys in the next part where I'm gonna sell a bit of my shit, you know, to put it bluntly, and continue with eliminating the orcs in Sylvan and then Geldern. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys next time.